Hello friends, and for today's magnetism experiment, what we are going to be doing is we need a cup of water. For it to make a mixture, we have to put some magnetic and non-magnetic materials inside it. Magnets have the power to attract. Like poles will repel, as you can see over here, and opposite poles will always attract. Whoa, did you see that? So now we need this hook, this clothes hook, and we need a strong magnet. Over here I'm using a neodymium magnet, which is pretty strong, and we will swivel this hook around so that this magnet is attached to the hook. I don't need to use my hand to dunk it in the water, or else the magnet will just fall and the experiment will be failed. Now let's see what happens. How do we separate this mixture? So after you dunk the magnet inside, like I am doing right now, you have to swivel this hook around on which it is attached and see what attracts. Okay, the clip is attracting. Boom, it did the exact same thing I said. Nice. So this clip is most likely made of either iron, steel, nickel or cobalt, which are the four magnetic metals. There can be alloys made out of them, but we'll learn this later. We're gonna put this inside again and see which of these two coins is magnetic. Okay. So this nickel coin or this steel coin was magnetic, and hence it stuck, it got attracted to the magnet. Will this coin get attracted? Oh no. So it is made out of a non-magnetic material because it is not attracted to this magnet. Simple yet effective experiment of separating mixtures.